The POWs were made to do very hard labor in the POW camps. The POWs were very poorly dressed. The POW camps were very overpopulated and did not have enough space for all of them. The POWs were starved and were not fed very well throughout the whole period. POWs were treated very poorly and were pretty much tortured throughout the whole process.
This is a picture of the Tokyo firebombings. The U.S. used the B-29 bomber to try and attempt to destroy the Japanese capital of Tokyo. There were 75,000 to 250,000 deaths. This is Pearl Harbor, December 7, 1941. The Japanese attacked the U.S. naval base at Pearl Harbor on Hawaiian Islands. This caused the U.S. to enter World War II. 2,400 people were killed. This picture represents the Treaty of Versailles. Germany Germany resented the treaty. Germany was responsible for starting World War I. Might have led to the start of World War II.